The second Brightline train set was supposed to depart Sacramento on Thursday, March 2nd. It was a beautiful, sunny, warm day. But unfortunately, it didn't happen. It was postponed till Friday, though some nice trains went by the Siemens plant. So on Friday, it was still warm and not quite as sunny. And again, the move didn't happen. Postponed till Monday. It's now Monday, March 6th. Cold, windy, miserable, and threatening rain. Of course the move will take place today. Not only will it, but Amtrak is arriving to pick up two Charger locomotives, one for Washington Department of Transportation and the other for Caltrans. They're headed to Colorado first, via Los Angeles and La Junta, or as they say in Texas, La Junta. Amtrak arrived here about 11:20 a.m. At 3:30 p.m. when the Brightline consist departed, they were still sitting here and not coupled to the Chargers. The Lodi local heads south to Elk Grove. Another noisy freight. Finally, around 2 p.m., UP4619 arrives to pick up the Brightline train set. This sequence of the Brightline took 8 minutes to pass very, very slowly. So slow that I had to speed it up 20 times here so to shorten the video. Even at 20 times, it's not fast. The Lodi local is headed back north.
Thank you.
The Brightline consist hit the main line southbound about 3:30 p.m.